How are you?
How are you, Vivica Fox?
Vivica Fox, oh my gosh. I think we did a short movie together at one point.
Oh, did we really?
It must have been a while ago. Yeah, it was like a sci-fi movie. I can't put my name on the title, but it's so good to see you here tonight. What brings you here?
Thank you. Well, I'm going to be a presenter for the evening, so I'm very excited. I guess this is kind of like the Oscars for Man's Best Friend.
It is, and are you a dog lover?
Oh, absolutely. I remember my favorite doggy growing up, his name was Gunther. He was a German Shepherd. And my brother, I'll never forget, I was 12 or 13 years old, and he begged my mother, could he bring Kunta to be our family? And he slept with us. He was our best friend. And, I have fond memories of him.
That was my first dog, a German Shepherd. They are so smart.
German Shepherds are very smart dogs, you know?
Do you have a favorite tonight and one of the nominees? Because we have a few German Shepherds.
I don't have a favorite. To be honest, I'm looking forward to meeting all the nominees.
Wonderful. Is this your first time at this annual event?
This is my very first time, but hopefully not my last time.
We would love to see you.
Walk home with a friend tonight myself.
Oh, okay. You know, last year they had a lot of dogs that were looking for homes in the silent auction. And I think Candy Spelling wanted to adopt all of them, but I don't know if they're doing that this year, but maybe. But definitely go to the American Humane Dog Shelter.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Well, I've actually done my tour of duty with animals. I had 4 cats for 20-something years, so I'm enjoying a little bit of time, but I think eventually I'm going to get me, I've already thought about it, if I do get another dog, I want to get me one that can travel with me everywhere, and I'm going to name her Foxy.
A little dog, maybe?
Yes, a little one. A little cute little, like, Pomeranian.
Foxy Brown.
Black. Foxy Brown.
Love it. So what projects are you working on right now?
Well, currently I have True to the Game out. It's in theaters right now, where I play the character Shug. I'm going back for season 4 of Empire. I've got a book coming out, St. Martin Press, early 2018. I'm on Worst Cooks of America with Anne Burrell and Chef Anne Burrell and Rachel Ray. I'm on Team Blue. Yes, Rachel. So lots of fun things going on. I just co-produced a Christmas cruise movie that I'm starring in that's going to be coming out on the ION Network. And I'm going to be in the upcoming Bobby Christina movie, playing Pat Houston.
Oh, my gosh. Tell us about that. We all love Whitney so much.
Oh, my gosh. We all love Bobby and Whitney Houston and Bobby Christina very much. And we miss our two angels. But what this is that...
This is where we lost Whitney. It was this hotel. And so it's very meaningful.
Speaking of, yeah.
So tell us about the project.
I didn't make that connection.
You know what? This is my favorite hotel because I remember Whitney as being here. This is the last place that she was.
Yes.
So it's just a me thing. But tell us about the project.
Yes, Bobby Christina is going to be coming out on the TV One Network. Let me start that again. Bobby Christina is going to be airing October the 8th on TV One. And it's starring myself, Joy Rivera, Demetra McKinney, who does an excellent, excellent, excellent portrayal of Whitney Houston. When I'm telling you, you are going to get absolute chills. I play Pat Houston, who was the aunt, and basically this is showing the story of Bobby Christina after she lost her mother, showing the trials and the tribulations that she went to losing her best friend, and showing how difficult it was when she had someone that wasn't there for her best interest. So what we're trying to do is to bring awareness for young girls when they get into relationships that aren't necessarily good for them, and that if the relationships aren't good for them, for them to be able to speak out.
Right. Speak out or leave.
Speak out or leave. But you have to have the courage, and you have to have an excellent support system. And as many people tried to help her, love overruled it. So that's what we're hoping that we can bring awareness to, and for you all just to fall in love with Whitney Houston and Bobby Christina all over again.
Oh my gosh. Vivica, I'm so glad you're part of that project. Where can we follow you on social media?
On social media, I've got my official blue check, y'all. On Instagram, I'm at MSVFox, and on Twitter, I'm at MSVivicaFox.
And Empire's going to be on Netflix, right?
No, Empire is on Fox Network.
Fox Network.
And does reruns on, and reruns run on BET.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much for joining us
here today. No doubt. You guys, love your pets.